Hello, this video will show you how to download and use the Marie Machine Simulator. To use the Marie Machine Simulator, you'll first need to install the Java Virtual Machine, which can be downloaded at the following website. Once you've navigated to the website, click JDK Download under Oracle JDK. Scroll down on this page to view the downloadable files. You will want to choose the file that you download based on your operating system. Since I have a Windows operating system, I'm going to select the Windows x64 installer. Click the file on the right-hand side. The website will prompt you to review and accept the Oracle Technology Network License Agreement for Oracle Java SE. Check the box and then download the file. Your computer will prompt you to save the file under the Downloads folder. Click Save. Once the file has finished downloading, click the up arrow and click Open. The computer will prompt you to ask if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device. Click Yes. Click Next on the startup wizard. Click Next again. Click Close. Now that the Java Virtual Machine has been installed, we can go ahead and download the Marie Machine Simulator by visiting the following website. On the website, click the hyperlinked text that says click to download the Marie Simulator V1.3.01. The computer will prompt you to save the file under the Downloads folder. Click Save. Once the file has finished downloading, click on the up arrow and then click Show in Folder. Right-click on the zipped folder and then unzip the folder by clicking Extract All. Click Extract. Now that the files have been extracted, right-click on the MarieSim.jar file and then click Open. The Marie Simulator will open. To open the Marie Simulator code editor, click File and then click Edit. In the code editor, click File and then click Open. Click the ex4_1.mas example file. To assemble the file, click Assemble and then click Assemble Current File on the editor. The file will be assembled to a .mex file. Go back to the simulator, click File, then click Load. Load your .mex file by clicking on the file and then clicking Open. To run the file, click Run. Click Run again. The Marie Simulator has successfully ran the code and it is finished.